This is going to be a short tutorial on how to manually put something through SafeAssign. So this is going to be applicable if you are running an exam that has any kind of free text element as a Blackboard test, or indeed if you forgot to tick the automatically put submissions through SafeAssign box when doing an online Blackboard assignment. Now sometimes you do want to do that because if you tick the box for it to automatically go through, students can inadvertently add their work to the database and they think that they have plagiarized themselves. So this is a simple way of doing it almost after the fact, or as I said, as a Blackboard test. Go to the module in question, scroll down to Course Tools, and scroll down to SafeAssign. Click on Direct Submit. And here you can see all of the files that I have uploaded to SafeAssign for it to check. And this is regardless of module that you are in at the time. So click on Submit Paper, and you can either choose a file to upload, which might be the downloaded essay that you've got from the student, their submission, or indeed tick on the Copy Paste Document, give it anything that you want really. It's quite useful to put in the question or maybe the student number, and then type in the, or paste in, the information from their question. So if you suspect that the couple of sentences they've done are plagiarized or from collusion or similar to another student's work or whatever it might be, you can paste that in there. You can paste in the entire contents of an essay. Even if it's a downloaded Word document, you could select all the text and paste it into this box. This can be quite useful when they have done their full answer and a reference section, because of course references often come back as plagiarized because of course they exist elsewhere. They have got those specific references from somewhere. So it's often useful to paste the body of the work into this box here. And then you click submit and it runs in the background. Now, most of these here took only 3 minutes or so. I came back, refreshed the screen 3 minutes later, and you've got whether it's mostly fine or whether it's something that needs to be looked at. And so here you can click on the needs attention. It gives you the SafeAssign report, and it's just a good way of having a quick check. Okay, so it's a nice and simple thing to do. It's an easy way of getting around the problem if you've forgotten it, and it's particularly useful for if you are using Blackboard tests, as they have a lot more control and constraint in them than just doing exams as Blackboard assignments. It also, in many cases, makes a lot of the marking simpler. I hope you found that useful.